looking for Colby.
Thank you.
Lord, we ask you to bless us. Tracey and Blaine have heard the promise to be together with us by your family and your friends. By the authority of the PS and the church, I am very thankful you are and be husband and wife. May your God love Mary and live in such harmony with each other that your lives and your home be a place of peace and joy. Not a good life. You may kiss the bride.
Anything I can do to be helpful?
No, don't.
You guys did good. Hey, none of that.
I'll get you, Ian. I'll get you, Ian.
You ain't got me. I didn't have a camera right now.
Did you see that bird?
Right above my wrist.
He's funny.
Let's
try not to move the video camera over there.
Hello?
Oh, go ahead. Hey.
Whoops,
I. Also, I'm tall.
Like I said, this is last time.
Short people in, taller people out. I've noticed this. Hello.
You had long as you keep it down.
I can board her with the flag all night.
I get a hug out of you too, huh?
Yeah.
See ya.
Oh, here's the other one.
Hi, good to see you too. See
one,
see
you too. Oh my. Hey, Mom, you're a movie star.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes.
Right.
I hear
you.
Thanks, Blaine.
Thank you.
Hey. There's the couple. Congratulations, guys.
Hi, Ange.
How you guys doing?
Yes, she did, I think. Well, look at her. She's fun.
Yeah, mother.
Yeah, mother.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry.
It's going to bed.
Yeah. Shot I got of your minister at one point.
You will not.
Chinny said.
What?
Was he boozing?
Chinny said what? No, you are not.
Run, hurry. What are you guys doing?
No. I guess we're dancing.
Okay, Josh. Do you have any words of wisdom for the bride and groom? Hey, I can't follow you when you do that.
Sorry.
Better? You can tell, dude, huh? Okay, give me some words of wisdom.
Never whistle while you're pissing.
You want me to tell that to the bride and groom?
They know it already. I've told them many, many times.
Okay, thank you.
They don't know what it means, though. But it's been fun. Come back to the 9 o'clock wedding. It's never the same as the first one.
It's your car. Like.
Okay, any words of wisdom for the bride and groom?
It's your boobs, Lincoln. You look like a bloody Picasso.
Hey,
come on. You want to get me kicking Zach's ass on tape?
Hey,
I'll right. do it.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah?
What?
You like the wonderful shot of the cream.
Hey.
Hey. Okay. I don't need to see this. I got my nose.
This is Angie. She's been tormenting me.
Oh, nice. Hi, Josh. How you doing?
How you doing?
Hi, Tracy. Hi, Blaine. Hey, can I out my face, though?
Okay. There is no escape. There is no escape.
I'm gonna fall. See,
you got some
like...
words of wisdom for the bride and groom?
Yes, do you?
It's too bad all we can see is your forehead. Why is it holding it?
Okay,
hey,
hey. Okay, down. Hey. I was
going
to tell you words of wisdom.
Hey, darn. Come on.
Go ahead, take it. All right. My ankles are chafing.
I don't know any words of wisdom. Just have fun on your honeymoon.
Where are they going?
Minneapolis.
Oh, really?
Yes.
All right.
Take care of me.
What's up, man?
Get off me if I yell.
Are you like a samurai?
I'm gonna kill
Are you gonna walk around with that
will
for a while?
Will you beat me up for a second?
I will.
Are you gonna walk around with that
no,
for a while?
No, you can have it back. No, wait, you can have it.
Take your filthy camera.
Wait, come here. Hold on a second, I wanna go in here right quick. I won't break it, I promise, I'm good.
Yeah, tell me that.
Voice, dork.
Hello.
Say hi,
Trump.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi. Go on out. Let's go find that Paul.
Hello.
At least you're doing their first dance. Just take the camera out there.
Take it. Go, go, run, hustle.
Okay, but Tracy, we might make it there. Maybe start with the only one who's late. Who's late, you know,
who made
that
Okay. Here we go.
There was a time I was everything. Tell how glad I've every second of the day.
more time, big round of applause for Blaine and Tracey. Congratulations, you two. All right, we need to have Tracey invite her father out for a father-daughter dance at this time.
Like that.
Good job. All right, right now what we're looking for, let's go ahead and get both sets of parents on the dance floor here.
What'd you say?
I need words of wisdom from you.
Words of wisdom?
For the bride and groom. And you too, Jenny.
Words of wisdom for the bride and groom.
Ask me something.
If you get a new cat, don't let Zach
okay.
Should have said that on tape. I'll think of something. Hold on just a second. Don't let Blaine out in the sun because his cheeks are really red already. And he looks like a big cherry when he gets because he doesn't tan.
Alright, thank you. Words of wisdom?
Lose Josh.
Thank you.
Tracy, when you marry Blaine, you marry Josh.
Yeah. Say what?
Words of wisdom for Tracy and Blaine?
And the call out for Blaine's parents.
No, no,
we're
no.
Looking for you.
Do you got
Tracy
have
Tracy
have you found them yet?
Yeah.
All right.
That's right. What's going to do? My mom and dad don't like each other.
Do you guys have
no? Pushed in.
Sets of parents as well. Congratulations. Okay, looking for the wedding party. We need to have all the wedding party out for a dance, please. Okay.
No!
You want to do it? You want to do it when he gets back? Or? Yeah, that's fine. Just give me a couple minutes here to get ready. We're going to go ahead and do the garter and bouquet toss. So let's get all the single ladies out to the center of the dance floor first, please.
Any more words of wisdom? Up his nose. I gotta get like, on the side.
Okay, and you guys are gonna come in?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
She's filming.
I'm filming.
Josh. Right here.
Okay.
I need it
back. Now, Blaine and Tracy, I just want you to know when you're getting that card, that you guys are just behaving yourself.
No, of course.
I already have the boyfriend, it's okay.
Is this all the single ladies we have in the crowd?
It's all right.
This is when you say yes.
Yes!
Okay, I just want to make sure you guys were awake and everything, you know. Okay, what we're going to do, single ladies, is we're going to count to three. We're going to give her some music here. On the count of three, then she's going to toss it, okay? So let's practice. Ladies.
One, two, three.
That's very good. Okay. Tracy, on the count of three. Are you ready, Mr. Photographer? Okay. Okay. Ladies. Are you ready? A double ring ceremony. Okay. Single guys, get on out there.
It's in the bag. I'm not the only one.
He's hiding.
Okay.
It's in the bag.
Okay, where's our best man? What's his name here? Zach? Down on all fours, Zach. You're going to be the chair tonight. You are going to be the chair.
I think it's only me.
Okay. Who are we missing? Yep, get on down.
Where's Jason at?
I don't know. Everybody.
Is he single?
No.
Okay, when you get it off and you're ready to throw it, go ahead and let him get up and, you know, run back there so he has an opportunity to catch it. Okay, is this all the single guys we have right here?
No.
Who are we missing?
Jason,
we need you out here. Who else?
Jason!
Can't happen without you. Can't happen without you. Who else are we missing? Blaine, anybody else out there we see that we're missing?
Yeah, if you said all the married guys, though, we'll all be it.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, those wish to be single.
Okay, same thing, guys. We're going to go ahead and give Blaine some background music. He'll go ahead and take off the garter. Once he's done taking off the garter, he'll face this way on the count of three. He will toss, okay? Are you ready? You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, just fun check. So. Okay. Okay. Blaine, if you turn around facing this way, please. On the count of three. One. Come on, guys. Two. Three. Goes way back. Holy cow. Very good. Give him a round of applause. There's always somebody.
yet.
Go get in line and get the answer, Tracy.
Nah, I don't have a dollar.
Oh, look. What a cutie. Yeah, it goes around.
It would be a lot easier if you wouldn't use that and just look around with your head.
Zach seems like a pretty enthused
what?
Individual.
Because I'm shaving the little kid.
Gotta get the old boy fired up.
We gotta get him going. Let's give him a round of applause. Maybe that'll help him out. That didn't last very long. Okay, let's get two lines started here. This will be the first song of the Dollar Dance.
There's only you, and the only you that's
good. You gotta zoom in and out. So you like go like that, and you're like,
I'm walking slow, filming, and walking slow, filming. I'm trying to
get it.
Hey, there ain't nobody in this place.
Zach, are you there? Come on. Come on out, Zach. I need you, buddy. You didn't do a thing. I just learned your name. Go ahead and bring, ask your lady friend out. Come on out. Zach and what's your name? Katie? Okay, Zach and Katie, what they're going to do is they're going to start off the snowball dance tonight. What we're going to do is we're going to play some music. Zach and Katie will start dancing. Once the music stops, they will go out and find another partner out there and close those doors so nobody can get out. No, you're not supposed to leave. Now, you guys aren't making this fun. Okay, that's fine. We'll go to the parking lot looking for you. Zach, go to all means necessary to get those people back out there, okay? Have a lot of fun. No, but seriously, what we'd like everybody to do is crowd participation. This way we can get everybody involved, okay? Are you guys ready? Zach, are you awake? Buddy? You're not ready? Okay, take a deep breath. Okay. Have a warm thought. Okay, now you're ready. Ready? Here we go. You two go out and find another partner. Anybody, just go out and grab someone. Come on. Come on, Zach. Just grab someone, buddy. There you go. All right. Chicken dance this evening. So everybody, put both hands in the air. form a beat, just like so. Okay, you guys in the center can get in a little circle too if you want. There you go. Okay, after the beat, you do the winning, just like so. Just like this, Blaine. Then you're gonna shake. Shake, Blaine, shake, okay. Then you're gonna clap four times. All right, very good. One more time, beat, wing, shake, clap. It's gonna go that fast, Blaine, you ready? Beat, beat, wing, shake, clap. This ought to be interesting, okay. Rather than do-si-do, we're gonna do something a little bit different here. Because we are different. Because when you hear the music change, what I want you to do is I want you to take your right hand, just like so, on the back of your head, okay? Take your left arm, form a wing, okay? And I want your right hand to push your head forward, and I want to hear some chirping. Zach, chirp. No, this is easy. That's all you got to do is you're going to walk around in a circle doing some chirping. Come on, Josh, we need you out here. No, that's not, okay. Michael, okay, you're just as good. Come on out. Okay, one more time. Hand on the back of the head. And the wing on the left hand, or the left arm. And then you're pushing your head forward and chirping. There you go. Okay, everybody got that down? Okay, we're going to give this a try. Thank God for rewind. Everybody ready? Hands in the air. We're gonna walk it through the first couple times here. And the beat, and the wing, and shake on. And the beat, and the wing, and shake, shake, shake. And the beat, and the wing, and shake on. And the beat, and the wing, and shake, 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 clap, 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 clap. Okay, everybody. I need to hear some chirping. I don't hear any chirping. Okay, get ready. Here we go. And the beat, and the wind, and shake on. And the beat, and the wind, and shake, shake, shake. Very good. And the beat, and the wind, and shake. And the beat, and the wind, and shake on. Okay, we'll just do-si-do this time, everybody. Just do-si-do with the partners.
You put your left foot in and put your left foot out. You put your left foot in and Thank you.
gotcha. Hello. There she is.
Yeah, there she is.
Are you flipping off the camera? You know, you're
sorry, kid. I got ahead of the camera.
In love. Cool. Sorry, Chase.
Bye.
Watching it.